It's not gonna help me lower the water level unless something's on the other side, but let's see if I can push this somewhere else.
Do not touch the water.
Why?
Do you know what is under the surface?
No. It's pitch black.
Then do not touch the water.
Okay, I can't go that way. Still can't do anything with these. How does one go about lowering water level? How does one get over to that? I drop down. Maybe if I can lower the water level, I can get over to it. What are you think? A health stone. Nice. That's not a terrible heal. What's the cooldown look like? Wow, it's a pretty long cooldown. Alright. Alright, so how do we get over there? Something for me to my axe at. A whole bunch of nothing.
Over there.
This.
Something over there.
Yeah, I see some. I'm looking over there, boy. Maybe we can land over there on the boat somehow.
Now we'll get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here. Like always. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods. Or even my own beds.
You are not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great.
No. What was that? Okay, I heard something. What was it? Anything. Can't do anything from in the boat. I guess we're coming back later. Something else I wanted to do in options here. That's what I'm looking for. Subtitle background. Let's have a look at, what is it I want to have a look at? Skills. Which XP do I? Can't do anything there. I want to get that next. That looks good. Oh, and get Atreus's stuff unlocked. We are out here teaching the boy to fight. Is there anything I can get right now? Wow, it's a lot of XP for this stuff. Doesn't look like that.
Okay. There's the mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks.
Come on, boy, it's not that bad.
Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, God of Thunder.
That's right. I never thought you listened when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh, that sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god, son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask?
No reason. There's nothing to do around that. Okay, so it wants me to go that way, so let's go do a loop. See if there's any hidden collectible things.
Okay. What is that? Is that a wall? Made out of... What are those? Don't answer that.
Is that Jormungandr? Or whatever the world snake is called? Because those are definitely scales. Why are they bloody? Wakey wakey! Wakey wakey! Nothing? No? Okay. Then did docks over here. Can't get past him. Assuming that's actually Jormung. What? What's the world snake's name? It's Jormungandr, isn't it? Sure, we'll figure it out at some point. Considering he was in the trailers. Sure, somebody will say his name and I'll be like, oh, right, that's how you say it. Nothing to do here. Whole bunch of nothing. Gotta look, though. Gotta look, because otherwise, you know, it's easy to miss things. A dock? Nah, it's a tree. Not a dock. Okay, onward. Come on, Kratos, you could at least talk to the boy. I don't think there's anything to do out here. It's a big lake, though. Holy crap. What is this? Again, apparently nothing. Surrounded by fog. I'm going to guess that if there's fog around it, I'm not going to be able to interact with it at all. Like it's a boundary marker or something. Is there fog in the middle of the lake? Weird. Really? No hidden chests or anything? Nothing at all. Ice. We found the snow level, boys! No? Okay. I think that's Thor again, so I believe we've done a complete circuit. But I haven't found my place I'm supposed to go yet either. Is it not on land? Is there an island in the middle of the water? Okay.
I think I see something just sitting there in the middle of the lake.
Well, that's not creepy at all.
I see runes there, in this chest. Can't quite make it out. It reads, "Sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world." What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you.
Good point.
Are you gonna do it?
Might as well. Power up!
The axe did not return.
What? Oh!
Are you on board?
Okay!
What is this?
Shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped when the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before. See?
Oh.
And there's the mountain. Look at that building leads from the foot of the mountain to that temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag.
I saw that, Odin Birdie.
We're going to the dock first, right?
No.
We'll be the first people to walk on it in who knows how long.
You know of that serpent?
He's one of the giants. And he's so big he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me.
Okay. Aha! Now the water is lower. Oh wait, can I even get back to the witch's cave? What's over here? Nice.
Look here.
Yes, sir. It's some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh! Maybe a treasure map!
Treasure map sounds good. I am a fan of treasure. Gimme. That one, and... Ah. Is there a way to freeze them? That'll do.
Hey, that could be valuable.
That was simple enough, I suppose. Nice. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. So. Can I hoist you up here? Do That rock looks suspiciously out of place, and there's a chain coming down there. Maybe I gotta go over there. Come on, boy. Okay, how does one get to that?
Oh, good. I was hoping we might explore a little.
When we wish to continue our journey, we know to return here.
Ah. What? Ha! Nothing. Okay. So that's a big no-go. Any place to land?
That's some climbable. Statue. Who built it, you think?
I do not know.
barrel. We get things for running over stuff. Nice. Is there a place to land? To get up there, someone can I... I'm gonna have to land. Okay, well. Hey, the water level got lowered, so that's a thing. Let's go see what we can do over here. This thing needs a motor. Rocks. Rocks.
Can we dock here?
Why are you going that way? Will you please just... There we go. It's the only place to dock, so yes. Sure.
Huh?
The water dropped.
When the serpent rose. Right. I knew that.
There's an interactable here. But it's hidden behind this thing we can't access. When is... Oh, okay. Guess we're coming back later. We're kind of stuck with nothing to do. Maybe I should just, like, power progress some story until I can get that stuff open. Because I'm betting if we go on any side stuff right now, we're probably going to run into the same problem. Bunch of stuff locked behind stuff we can't do anything with. So, let's go see where the next story area is going to take us. I think that's probably the smart thing to do. Do 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 do. Come on, Kratos, row faster. Boat docks. Next to the Woods Cave. Gout Tower. Tower, those are the two I found. The Isle of Death. Iron Cove. Is this a shop? Entrance to a hidden chamber. Wow, so lowering the water level actually opened up an entire area. Kinda wanna go look. I kinda go have a look. Nope, 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 nope. Not until we can get through the crazy stuff.
How long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
For you. Nothing. Can you shoot it?
Kusista!
No. Okay. There's a whole bunch of something that we haven't access to yet.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Sackseed. Have I got something for you too?
Sackseed?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here, I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay.
Okay indeed.
What do you think he wants?
D- to test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. Catch! The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see him out in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Yeah, I don't...
Sure, I'm open.
I don't think that would be good now.
Talismans, pommels, and enchantments are now available at shops. Nice. Enchantments, what is this? Vitality, so that's probably health. Cooldown, so cooldown rate. Runic, that must be my special ability power. Luck. What does luck do? It sounds good. Yeah. Okay. This. Okay, what are talismans? Talismans have unique effects that can aid you in combat. They can be upgraded at the shop to improve their effectiveness and reduce cooldowns for certain abilities. Concentrated vitality. Gain a burst of health. That's what I'm wearing. I cannot upgrade it because I don't have Dust of Realms. The heck is a Dust of Realms? Guess we're not doing that yet. Wrist armor? So that's just defense. That's a lot of strength with a lift. Wrist armor. That's pretty nice. Same thing. Axe pommel? Pommels can be equipped on your weapons. Each pommel will increase stats and provide unique perks based on your actions in combat. Pommels can be upgraded to improve their stats. Curved recovery handle. High perk activation. Chance to grant Blessing of Cooldown. Weighted Recovery Handle. What is an Executioner's Cleave? Herb Runic Handle. Sing of Runic. Weighted Handle. High Perk. So they're just like chance on hit to do something? Eh. Talisman of Protection. It's an invincible barrier for several seconds when Kratos' health drops to his critical level. Nice. A strength boost when I get to a critical level, but that drops vitality. That does absolutely nothing right now. I don't have a lot of hack silver, so... How do you put enchantments on?